Good morning! Say hi!
No!
Oh my gosh! Good morning, I'm vlogging. We're going rowboating.
Canoeing.
Today, show
them what you're wearing, going canoeing.
Oh yeah, I don't know. He made me think like, I don't know if we're gonna get like super wet, hopefully not. I mean, I feel like we're gonna get super wet if like the boat tips over, but I highly doubt that's gonna happen, hopefully. But we got some macaroons there though. I can't really reach it, so I can't show you guys. Actually, I'm gonna go and get it. So I only wanted 4 macaroons because Fitz doesn't really eat them, so I'm just gonna eat this all to myself. But that pink one, oh well, the peach one is obviously peach. I mean, I don't know, it could be something else too.
No, it's peach.
The yellow one is the lemon poppy seed. The bluish one is Earl Grey chocolate.
The blue is wild berry. The gray one's
cool. Oh, the gray one is, I mean, the purple one is.
Wait, no.
I'm right. The blue one is the Earl Grey chocolate, because I think I've had this before. And the purple one is the wild berry, so. I've tried 3 of these, but not the wild berry. He's mocking me.
So what did you think this was? Why are you wearing a dress?
Because, I don't know. I think it's cute if you're rowboating in a dress.
But it's not a rowboat, it's a canoe.
Oh, canoe, whatever.
It's not a kayak. You know how the kayaks are small? A canoe's a little bit bigger, but it's not like a giant rowboat.
I guess. I'm so hungry. I'm just going to try to get breakfast at Wawa or something. Because I'm really hungry. Oh, sometimes I bike around here. It's not focusing.
We're here.
Oh, we're getting gas.
We're here.
It's blurry.
This is the canoeing.
We're gonna get some gas.
Okay,
so I'm just gonna put on some lip gloss because I don't really use lipstick during the summer. I mean, sometimes I do if I go to church. But, I hate it. This isn't focusing very well. So I'm just gonna be using my Anastasia lip gloss. Oh my. Sorry if it's a little unfocused right now. I don't know what's going on. But this is in the color Kristen. Are you driving now? Because I put the camera right here.
Why is the camera there?
Okay, so you can tell I'm breaking out. I don't even care, whatever. Pimples are normal, bye. But this is the shade. This is what Kristen looks like.
Kristen from accounting?
So, if you must know, my boyfriend and I both love Disney. We're going to Disney like in 2 months. Excited. We actually were there January. We're playing Tangled right now because it's his favorite Disney movie. He's always itchy here. It's his eczema. He has eczema.
Man, I don't want people knowing that.
He's just kidding. There's something here that oozes, and that's the invention, my complexion. It's my toes and my goiter and my nose. I really want to make a love connection. Can't you see me with a special little lady? Rowing in a rowboat on the stream.
Way down deep inside, we got a dream.
We're gonna get some breakfast. What?
I just have to use the bathroom.
What? Oh, you have to pee?
You're not bringing that in there, are you?
No, babe. going to the bathroom. I don't know what I'm gonna get. People are looking at me. I don't care. What the heck? They don't have hash browns. This is making me sad. No. I found it. I found it. I'm gonna get sausage, egg, and cheese. And a hash brown.
Show them my dress.
Oh my goodness.
This is my dress.
Oh, I'm gonna get some Gatorade. I'm gonna get 2 water bottles.
Okay. Excuse me.
What?
Oh my god.
What are you getting? Why don't we get a Kit Kat mini?
Babe, not now.
What?
I'm filming something important.
Oh my god.
Ew. What is this? Oh, gross. I'm pregnant.
That actually sounds pretty good. Pretzel. Hi, say
you know
hi.
What? Get yourself.
This is really good. I really love Wawa breakfast food. To the test. I mean, not necessarily healthy, but whatever. We're playing Lion King now. I love Lion King. It's my favorite Disney movie. Classic.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware. Well, I've never seen a king or beast with quite so little hair. I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. I'm pushing up on looking down, I'm working on my roar.
Okay, we're here.
In the middle of nowhere.
But, it's really hot outside. Oh, I don't want to get too dark. Because I'm already kind of like tan enough.
You have a bag of water.
Oh, no. We're here. We have to sign this waiver fee. Waiver form. So, once you get the canoe thing, I guess, you wait there and then the car comes and picks you up and takes you to the river, right?
Yep.
And then here's the line, that's the place. I don't know, it seems long and hot. How do you feel?
Excited, I want to see how this thing goes. Especially where it says you have to walk towards in some spots, I don't even know what that
I'm
means.
I'm afraid to ask about
it.
Huh? Oh, they do? Cool. Can you?
Why do you have that on now? Why do you have that on now?
I don't know.
I think you might need a smaller one, actually.
Do you think so? Is that too big? Ah, thank God.
When the moon hits your eyes like a giant pizza pie, that's amore.
La 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 la. Oh god, they would need your help on this one.
They tricked us. Okay, so that was a struggle. I probably smell now. Hi. Someone flipped over. Good thing we haven't flipped over yet.
Why?
Someone else took them.
Yeah,
that was
kind
of like tiring.
Man, this is like a 1978 crank up windows.
We did almost die.
He literally.
I had to stop a tree with my face. That's what we had to do.
Did you have fun?
No.
We had fun.
That might be,
I've never done this. It was fun.
Dumb, stupid. I stopped a branch with my head.
Yeah, it was pretty scary. Like there was one branch where it had like a little kind of like pointy thing, and I thought that was gonna cut my head open. My setting powder just spilled all over the place. I'm so upset. This is not cool. Not cool. Hi, now we're going to the shore boardwalk. Not really gonna swim because, you know.
Because we just did.
Like. So we're probably gonna. Yeah, we're definitely gonna go to the boardwalk.
The world's most clearest water ever.
Yeah, it was dirty and gross, but it was super fun. I would do it again. I would do it again, but this time, because we took the two, was it the 2 hour?
2 hour course.
2 hour course. Not sure if we took 2 hours to do that, maybe more. But next time, we're probably gonna take the 1 hour course and take a break and have a picnic and then go back. Okay, we made it to the boardwalk for sure.
Don't film me.
I'm really hot right now. And I took a nap, so I want to eat some fries and some fried Oreos. Bad food. I'll take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while, hey. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. Tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way out. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, 'cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. Okay, so I just got some regular curly fries with some ketchup and hot dog. I'm loving these fries. They're looking good. His eyes are acting up. He has allergies. But we're on the fish!
I don't need my eyes to know that you're beautiful.
Okay. Oh.
Whoa. It's actually beautiful.
We're so mad because we just took a photo booth.
picture this thing right here. And we've been waiting for it for like, I don't know, 5 minutes. Yeah, and it's still not coming out, and we wasted $3. We actually got our picture. Look at this first one. We didn't even know it was taken. But this is my favorite one. This one is funny. We're just like,
I think the first one didn't even know what was happening. Is that our resting faces?
Hi, Manas.
We're in Ocean City. Welcome to my vlog. This is me now. This right here is my girlfriend. Say hi, Trish.
Hello.
We've been dating for about, I think, 10
days.
10 to 15 minutes. And I gotta say, it's been the most uneventful 10 to 15 minutes of my life.
Oh, lovely. Lovely sight right here. And this too.
And just like that, I am high and fat.
Oh my gosh, I look so much darker. But we're almost, yeah. What's going on with the lighting? Oh, we're almost leaving, but we just got some fried Oreos. Oh, yeah. Tired.
Who brought you on the best date ever?
You did.
We're not dating, actually.
Okay, so we're leaving the boardwalk. And we're going home. So the boardwalk was fun. I think one of the coolest things we got to see were, I don't explain, maybe.
So 4 years ago when I was still in college, I did this thing, what was called summer project. And what we would do is that me, a couple of college kids, we would go around like Ocean City and we would talk to people about the gospel. Now, that was 4 years ago, and lo and behold, I met some few people who are doing it now. So it was really encouraging that I was really encouraging to see them doing what, you know, it was what they were doing, and we actually got to pray for them.
Yeah, and they were, it was cool because praying for them really encouraged them. It was nice. Yeah.
That's a Lake City. Lake City's literally right there.
Hey guys, I'm home. I'm already in my house clothes. I literally wear this shirt all the time, but I just washed this today, so don't worry, it's clean. I actually got home maybe 45 minutes to an hour ago, and I'm super tired. I'm really sleepy, but I wanted to film an ending clip or an ending footage to this vlog. I really had a lot of fun today. It was definitely my first time going canoeing, so it was something kind of scary for me, but in the end we got the hang of it. I would definitely do it again, and I recommend you to do it. It's a lot of fun. It's kind of challenging, especially because there were so many branches, and like I almost got hit by a branch like twice, and we were stuck in the middle of like so many branches, and we had to kind of like reverse and try to find our way out of being stuck. And we saw like one person's kayak like flip, so that was kind of scary. I didn't want our canoe flipping because like I had my phone and my camera with me. So yeah, doing this vlog was a total risk, but I had a lot of fun. The boardwalk is always fun. I mean, who doesn't like boardwalk? Well, I love boardwalk food. That's why I love the boardwalk. And I also like the little stores that they have and the games and stuff like that. So I had a lot of fun. I don't think I mentioned it, but this day, like this whole date, was actually Fitz's gift for me for my birthday. I really wanted to do something that I've never done before, and I've always wanted to go boating or canoeing. And today we did it, and I'm so thankful that he planned this date because I loved today so much. I really did. I appreciated it, and I loved it. I had a lot of fun, And yeah, so I'm super tired and sleepy, and I have to wake up tomorrow early because I have church and I'm singing for church. And yeah, so I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, I just wanted to end this vlog with this footage. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I would definitely be making more of these videos on my channel, just because that was my whole purpose of this channel anyway, and I really enjoy doing vlogs. I think I need to practice more on kind of like filming in front of people and in public, because people just look at me weird, but whatever. So yeah, I enjoyed today. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog, and comment anything you want on the description box down below. Ask me any questions about the canoeing or anything like that. I'm definitely not going to be wearing a dress next time. I can tell you that right now. I probably should have never worn a dress today, but I did, so I learned my lesson. I didn't get wet or anything. Like, the only part of my body that got wet were my feet. Like, my feet were really wet, but nothing else really. So I'm thankful for that. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Like I said, comment anything down below. If you liked this vlog and you want more of these kind of videos, give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time on my next video. I'm not sure what kind of video I'm uploading, just because I have so many videos I kind of pre-filmed. I just have to like edit them and stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. It'll probably be a haul or maybe a makeup tutorial. I don't know. So I'll see you guys next time. Okay. Bye.